There's a lot of advice out there that suggests that you should focus on one particular topic in your career. For example, you might want to focus on being a web developer or a games developer. But is it possible to focus and be an expert in two or more areas of computing? So let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And the question is, again, whether it's possible for you to be an expert and to work in two fields or topics or areas of programming at the same time. Now, my general advice is when you're starting out as a programmer, you're trying to learn the ropes, so to speak, is to focus on an individual area, get your skills up and start working in that area and get some experience. But once you've done that, there's no reason why you can't move into other areas. And in fact, it's relatively common to do that in the industry. So for example, if you've got your first programming job, once you get that, you'll probably be a junior programmer. You'll be doing a particular aspect, a fairly junior level programming position will involve something along the lines of basic things. For example, you might be working on the front end of an application. Your focus might be on getting the visual side of things working. But as you get more experience, you might find there's other opportunities. You can get into the back-end development where you're more working on the functionality of updating databases and those sorts of things. But then as time goes on, you might find there's other areas you can get into. You might find that you're not really resonating with that type of work and might decide to perhaps do something completely different and get into game programming. Now, to give you an example, when I first started programming way back in Wild Wild West days, I started out playing around with games. So I started writing games because as a young lad, that's what I liked doing. I liked playing computer games. So I did that. But as I started moving forward in my career, and once I became a professional programmer, I did do some professional game development. But then I switched over into a career in Java and specifically on the back-end programming because I saw that was a good opportunity. And I quite enjoyed that aspect. Writing the code that actually updated databases, as I mentioned before, is a common thing for back-end developers to do. But over the years, I've transitioned and I went back to game development and I actually had a game company that I created probably about 10 years ago that released some games and actually had a great time and actually managed a team of people to produce apps. So for me, it's been a good journey moving around into different industries. But what would be fairly hard to do, I think, is if you tried to do this at full time. So in other words, you decide that you're going to become a full-time game developer, but also you want to still keep your skills current as a back-end developer. Because at the end of the day, there's only so many hours of the day available to you. So in general, my answer is yes, you can do it. It is possible to specialize and be good in more than one area of computing. But because technology is changing so fast, you might be good today, but if you're not keeping those skills up, you're not working in that particular area, you can find that your skills get quickly outdated. I think in general, my advice is it's better to specialize and focus on a particular area. And then if you decide to get out of that area, you can then focus on another area and try and specialize in that. So again, the analogy I used was a back-end developer focusing on that. And if you decide you've had enough of that, start looking somewhere else and perhaps start focusing on game development, try and get into a full-time job and full-time work on that and get really good at it. So that's my advice. In general, stick to a particular area, specialize in that, and then if you're not happy, start looking around. But there's only so many hours available in the day, so you can really have to focus on, in my opinion, focus on one thing that you can do really well, and that'll help your career and you really increase the amount of opportunities available to you. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here and I'll see you soon.